Hey guys, so I just woke up and went to the Roblox game page to find out that there's this trash returning again. I mean, there's always those front page games that return and like they're I don't know why, but thousands of people play them. I think people are playing it just to make a joke about it, but Slither.io is literally, I will give this to them. They broke the Roblox record for the most dislikes compared to likes. I mean, their game is literally a red lightsaber. Good job to you guys. I don't know why people even favorited this or liked it. And this is a complete joke from the developers because look at how they type. Join this for free VIP, blah, blah, blah. All in-game money purchase go to charity. Yeah, this is a complete joke. I mean, do these developers deserve to get banned? I mean, yeah. I mean, this looks somewhat professional here. The fact that you get free VIP from joining groups, not really. It's probably a complete scam, especially since it has so many dislikes. So, go ahead and pause the video if you want to read this cancer here. But even his status says LOL, like, this is definitely an alt for somebody. Look, he has another one that wasn't as successful, though. So he decided to repeat it to get more money and stuff like that. We are actually going to go play this game in a bit and see what it's actually like. Look at this right here. The cart ride into PewDiePie. That's completely free modeled. Co-owner, Alyssa Flower. I'm sure this has something to do with it too. Tame Masters Artist. What? I actually heard of this person being Tame Masters Artist. Why is she in such a cancerous development group? Seems a bit fishy here. Tame Master isn't exactly a bad developer. He does have some bad stuff behind him, though, but there's no dev team. So, yeah, I do believe these are alt accounts, or that might be the person's friend or something. It does say here that the devs are Avictus. I don't know how to say that guy's name. Let's go ahead and search him up. Go to this guy's profile. See, these all look like freaking joke alt accounts. LL Triz, I've heard of this guy before. Lazy Sloth. He's also friends of Lemon. Forging the Legend. Oh my god. These people. Okay. That guy doesn't seem like he has a bad profile, but I'm pretty sure that all these guys are alts. Johnny Boy 30. That has to be an alt, come on. Like, these usernames just seem, yeah, look at this. This is just a complete joke. It's just a random link to somebody else. Possibly another alt account, or even just they just chose a random guy. Cool guy 100. What kind of usernames are these? Search this guy up too. Hi, I'm almost 12. I don't have a very good place, but I'm real friendly. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's go ahead and actually play this and see what cancer this is all about. All right, so we loaded up in about 3 seconds. I didn't even need to. Alright, so I had to mute the game because there's possible copyright music, but oh my god. They literally took their game that they developed from the group, Cart Ride into PewDiePie, which, I mean, this cart ride is a complete free model, but at least it was actually a place. But not only are they lying about the title, you get these weird jeans that you automatically put on. I look like I just don't look right anymore. They have more free models. This is a free, everything here is free models. I mean, if they're PewDiePie fans, they must already be cancer. I'm just kidding. Not all PewDiePie fans are cancer, but to the little kids that like sit there and troll people, yeah. You got like some kind of weird video camera. This mesh is from like 2006. And so are these things. And they also spam you with a bunch of GUIs that you cannot close that you have to buy. And these are probably scams. Look! The freaking thumbnail says Agario, or Gario, yeah, Agario. VIP and Mega VIP are the same thing. Pet dog. Oh my god. Why can you buy guns in this type of game? What's the point of that? Rocket launcher? I hope nobody even buys these. I will not trust how, if they even work or not, because, oh my god. Like, why? And to hide their evidence for having scams in their game, they don't put it in the actual store. So in reality, these are developer products. They might only last you one life. stuff like that. Or it might go through their group. I'm not 100% sure. Oh my god. Play this if you want admin. That's another scam too. What's this pixel paint crap? Oh my. What? Play this if you want admin. Who are these people? Brados 1234. This might be their main account, probably. Not typing one of these again, and that has any useful content, thanks. Oh, because he Roblox probably content deleted his over and over again. Why? just why? And then let's go ahead and check the developers for this place. Soulskythe? Cool username, I guess. That's all I'll give them. I'm not talented, I'm not a genius, blah, blah, blah. Let's go ahead and read more. Okay, this guy actually seems like he's legit here. It looks like he's a builder. I don't know if it's free modeled, but it does look like he's a builder. Let's see here. I gotta go back a bunch of tabs. Alright, let's go to JJ Wood 1600. Escape update released. You can call me JJ. What? This is actual, like, okay game right here. I don't get it, guys. Why is this guy, like, in this cancer and stuff? I feel like this is a bunch of group of developers that are just wanting money really badly, and it just leads down to a whole bunch of alt accounts and stuff. Let's go ahead and close these tabs and go back here. But not only this, look at the thumbnail. This is Disaster Ship, so they copied games previously. You might as well uncopy, like, your game, because it's not even your own content. Oh, boy. They don't even have player points. Look at all this cancer. They're all noobs. They're all new players. Because they don't know. I'm glad people are dislike bombing this. I hope the admins take this down. Because they do take down games that get a massive amount of dislikes. They don't really care still, though. Oh my god. I haven't seen a one person. Like, I'm not trying to firsthand judge people or judge a book by its cover. But generally speaking, almost like 99% of these people are all noobs. It's not necessarily bad. Wait. Emperor Ryzoft. He's here too. He's probably making a video making fun of this game. What's up, Emperor Ryzoft? If I'm butchering your name, sorry. If you're like the only not noob I've seen in this player list. Oh my god. Look at all these. It's literally all noobs. What the? I sound stupid for saying that too, but it, like, there's nobody that is actually mature or, like, serious that is playing this game, unless if they're making fun of it. It's literally all noobs, because they don't know any better. And about half of them are guests. got that really creepy smile right there. Can't even click on them. All right. Anyway, guys, that concludes this video. If you know any more information or want to continue the discussion or discuss with other people about this topic, make sure to go do that. This game is a complete cancer. Oh my god. What is he doing? I bet when people take out the video camera, they think that they're actually recording. That's how much they know. Oh my god. I bet the developers have like a huge crush on PewDiePie or something like that, but meh. Okay, this is actually a pretty good free model. Just saying, whoever built this free model, you're pretty good at building. Especially that PC, though. That's pretty well done, actually. Pretty accurate, to be honest, but everybody's going to say, oh, it's the coolest PC ever. There's millions that look better than that. Especially if you custom build. Who's Malcolm? Like, come on. What the heck is this crap? I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to subscribe, like, leave some comments again. This is open for discussion and stuff like that. Bring out information if you know anything else. You might see the developers comment on my comments because there's a lot of famous people interact with my channel. Especially if I review their games and stuff. They're probably going to laugh at this video thinking, oh my gosh, I'm making so much money off this, blah, blah, blah. But, you know, It's these kind of people that don't really have morals. I think I'm still saying that wrong. That they literally just try to get money and stuff like that, and they don't really care about what their publicity turns out to. Like, as I'm a growing YouTuber, I'm going to continue to grow the good way. I'm not going to try to make clickbait videos or lie about everything and stuff like that. I'm going to continue what I'm doing, which is good, and I'm trying to improve myself. That's a good example right there. I mean, almost every channel does the same thing as me, but, you know, there's that one channel out there that gets like a million subs when they have like really crappy content, or they lie about everything, or their videos are fake, or they have clickbait stuff. But I'll see you guys later. Thank you so much for watching. Sorry if I went on some rants, and I'd say a good half of this video wasn't really too useful, but I was just trying to find information, maybe lead down the stuff. But honestly, this is my final theory for this, is it's just alt accounts, and they're just, these main developers are just getting a ton of cash out of it. I mean, yeah, it's pretty easy to get a ton of cash when you make a game like this, since, like, so many people, best Slither.io ever. I love you, Xenoglyphic, but I'll see you guys later. Thank you so much for watching. Love you all.